Today's quote is by Mother Teresa. She was born in Albania and became an Indian Roman Catholic religious sister who was also a Nobel Peace Prize winner. She said, "If we have no peace, it is because we have forgotten that we belong to each other."